You have to choose the mission, Cameron.
I have to choose.
Yeah, we're on your ship now. So.
Oh, you're on my ship, the Star of War?
Yep. Let's see.
We're in the medium territory, right?
Yeah, anything with a triangle is something that is a mission set that we can start. Anything else, there's people already there, and we can join them if we want to.
Okay, so triangles are... So let's see, repel the Terminid swarm threatening. Terminid.
That's the bad guy.
Okay, and that's a medium. You want to do that one, or you want to join some people?
Let's do one more by ourselves, and then we'll bring in our own team. We got our own pinch hitters.
Okay, emergency evacuation, launch ICBM.
Both of those are fun.
Okay, let's emerge evacuate. Trap. Let's.
I did, Red. I did get the. I got the first. Right. The first one. Let's rock and roll, baby.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
All right. Pot up.
Tyranids and Terminids. Definitely no relation.
Orbit synchronized. Hellpod launch initiated.
We're diving. That guy's got an eye patch.
He's our motivational speaker. He pumps us up before we drop.
I love how when you like start the game, they're like, you're in charge of this ship now. But that guy's on the ship. Like, that guy looks like he should be in charge.
Yeah. And we literally just got out of basic training. And you give your own ship.
Maybe he's not a hell diver. Maybe he's just a half diver.
Right in the pit.
In the pit.
The fate of all humanity's children are
and
in
here we go.
Yeah, I think we can cross the water here. So
be able.
Why don't we head up and do this? And then maybe we might even hit that big bug nest.
Okay. Oh, you got that?
Yep.
All right. I'm gonna start out with it.
Maybe it's just the window cleaner. We just really honor that window cleaning position.
Yeah. Now, if you're going to do something, do it to the best of your ability.
And you thought the U.S. Army was irresponsible for giving privates weapons. Yeah. They gave me my own ship, Maticus.
Ooh, they got big things.
These are bile spewers, so you gotta watch out. They have some range, it's like flamethrowers. Let me show you the 500 kilogram bomb.
Oh, they're coming at us. They see us.
Danger close.
Danger close. Sure.
Oh, Cameron! Oh God, it went onto him. Oh no!
Oh my!
Fire in the hole.
I got killed.
Okay. That's okay. Throwing you right next to your body.
Okay, thanks. Sorry. I don't know what happened, honestly. I swear, it doesn't always happen like that.
Oh, I didn't even get the science station! Dang it.
Democracy has landed. Yeah, what happened?
Back up, Cameron.
Killed me so easily. Are you bombing that?
Yep.
Boom! Nice. Is it just one?
Anyone have a eulogy? Yeah, just one. That's it. Now, let's mark here, man. Let's go over here and see if we can take out this bug nest. That's the one we got to throw the grenades into the pits.
Okay.
Throwing a sentry.
Yeah, and I'm going to just throw an orbital beacon over here.
Wait. Oh, no. I hope you don't blow up my turret.
I hope so. I think it'll be fine. Come on, strike, sister. Yeah, wow, that turret really does the stuff.
Yeah, really lays down the law.
I think I got it. Oh! Okay, dude, that turret really...
Oh, Cameron, I'm sorry. I need more grenades! Please let that work. If you got any hand grenades, Cam?
Yeah. I got these hands. Is that it? Is that the bug hole?
No. Watch out. That's good. Good.
What was that?
That was a supply drop. You can destroy bug holes if you don't have grenades, as long as you have something to drop on it.
Nice.
Hey, all right on. All right, cool. Nice, man. All right, let's grab your stuff and then we can head south. It looks like we can cross here.
Yeah. You tie a rope bridge. I think you can dab across.
Oh god. This may not have been the best idea. Oh god. I think I'm gonna die. I died. Jeez.
I died.
Mistakes were made.
What?
Oh, come on! I thought we would make it there! I can't help but feel partially responsible for that. Oh, did we get thrown across? We did.
Yes, question mark?
Oh no, our samples are stuck there! 200 meters.
Oh, we lost all our samples?
Oh no.
God, not the Costco samples.
I'm gonna go back and see if we can get it back. Oh no. Is it stuck there? Is it gone forever? Oh, it's gone forever.
I wonder if I was so close.
No.
I wonder if I can just like kind of get close.
Oh, careful, Cam.
I don't know, man.
I think we just got to call it. I think we got to call it.
It's right there.
I know.
You got a rope? you got some fishing line?
Don't do it. All right, bile spewers west. We're at our location or at our destination. Let me throw a turret and see if I can't take a few of them out. Requesting sentry. You gonna do anything? Okay, thank you. Oh god. Now he does what he wants.
Is that a...
Oh, dang. Is that you?
I don't know. Holy, that turret is.
You will never destroy our way of life.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah! Need drugs.
Eat my leg.
Oh, God.
Reloading my machine gun.
I got him. Melee.
Can you melee in this game?
Yeah, it's right stick press.
Oh, what? I had no idea.
It's only good for emergencies against small dudes.
Yeah, okay.
Engaging terminal.
I can't shoot through a fence. That's whack.
I think you can. Call down HA. Okay.
Injury.
Gotta call down the SSD.
Okay.
Sweet Liberty, my leg. The lady voice actors in this game are awesome. The guys are good too, but you can change the RPM of the heavy machine gun. DC Lucky, think of the fall, my friend.
All right. Package acquired.
Put this in there.
Dropping package.
I forget I have this fully automatic pistol now. These planets are so windy at all times.
Yes, inhospitable, but perfect for colonization and capitalism. Oh, Northwest Patrol, lay low.
Mission progress logged.
Laying very low.
All right, if we head, let's go across here, and then on our way up, we'll hit these bases and then hit our objective north. Let's crawl there the entire time.
Okay, we're crawling.
All right, let's go. Okay, we got a bug hole. Gonna stick it in their bug holes.
We got a patrol to our east. Right behind it, to our right flank.
Oh, I see it. They may be awakened once we activate this attack on here, but...
Okay, well, I've got grenade in hand. I'm rolling grenades.
Hold on, let me cull the herd a little bit.
Oh, jeez. There's a lot of holes.
Okay, back up just a second.
Yeah, get some strikes going. Let me know when I'm good to run in there.
Now you're good. Nope, didn't quite get it.
Got it.
How about a nice cup of liver
tea? I got the right.
Oh god. Oh god. Good, good. Way to coordinate, man. That was awesome.
Coordination is key.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Watch out for landmines.
Watch out for landmines.
Yeah, those are the silent ones.
Yeah.
Oh, Bitter Bardo, we are bringing democracy to the far reaches of space and to communist bugs and fascist bots everywhere. Watch out for snakes. Eegaw.
Eegaw.
Indeed. There's a bug hole.
I don't have any grenades.
I got one. Let me see if I can't bomb them into existence.
I got a precision strike.
If you want to try to get it right where it needs to be.
I don't know if that's gonna. I don't know, actually.
Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Watch out, Cameron!
I'm in the prone! Don't worry, I'll be okay.
Cover me while I move! I think there's only one left. I think we got everyone except for this one. Got it.
Nice.
Samples
nice.
Here? Nice.
Samples? Free samples?
Free samples. It's Planet Costco. Here we go, baby. You ready?
I guess.
For prosperity!
Liberty returned, locked and loaded.
Reloading.
I'm gonna get in the front here.
Requesting orbital strike.
Mag's empty. Reloading.
Mag's empty.
Good thing I'm in the prone. That explosion can't hurt me. Oh!
Oh, we got a charger, baby. Charger!
Dave!
Watch out. I don't think that can penetrate.
Oh, I have to get behind it.
There's two of them. Oh, God. There's a ball spewer. Oh, God. I eliminated myself?
I eliminated myself.
Reese, thank you for the join.
Charger. Dude, that thing is not cool. Can I land on it?
Yeah, you can land on it, but you got to be close. So.
Yeah.
Hold on, man. I got to... Let me just get that Gatling going.
I killed my
Cameron, no! Oh, whoa! Oh, that grenade you dropped! I stepped on it!
Oh, chaos!
Cameron's getting me back for killing him earlier.
Yeah, that was actually my entire plan.
Coming in with
Dude,
this.
How do you kill these chargers?
You gotta get him in the back. Cameron, you gotta shoot him in the back or in the legs? Some medium.
It goes out of the.
Yeah, kill them all! Okay, we go! Yeah, there you go. You got the angles right, man. You can. They're not as bad if you can get them on the angles. So you get one guy to be chased.
Yeah, here I'll. All right, I'll. God, reload faster! Here,
full military jargon lingo.
Come over here. This thing needs to die. Here, I got it. Oh, good. I think it's
staggered. Think it's watch out, Cam.
I need a bigger weapon.
Oh, jeez. It's like four magazines on this guy.
Yeah.
Just us versus. Hold on. Chop.
I got a broken arm, I guess.
There, we got him. We got him. Oh, he did this cool spinny death trick. That's kind of cool. Okay, where's my samples? There you go.
Okay, I'm gonna need my machine gun.
Calling in orbital strike.
Orbital strike incoming.
New mag.
John Woo jump. Has one speak. We dirt nap forever box. Okay, let's get in there.
All right, let's go.
Be sure to plush yourself up.
I'm playing around.
Use lots of drugs. Bugs are temporary, but democracy is forever. One of the doors that we'll have to go to is right here.
Objective located.
And okay. Then the other one's across here to the left up the ramp. And the other one's over there. So I gotta.
We got two reinforcements left.
All right, man. Let me throw a sentry right here.
Calling down a sentry.
Okay, we got some boobs.
Mission at 20 minutes.
All right. Ooh, time's getting on, baby. Oh, something blew up.
I'm on the terminal. I got the terminal.
Oh.
Oh, behind you, Cam!
Oh! Okay, I feel like we have to... Oh, there's a bug hole right behind us.
Yeah, there's a bug there. Yeah, a bug hole right there. Stay away from my comrade. You commies.
Ooh.
Okay.
Close that thing up.
Yep. Yep. All right. First set of civilians coming out.
Just gonna make sure. Follow me in the name of democracy.
What stratagems? I've got the Eagle 500 kilogram bomb and an orbital strike and a Gatling sentry. Oh, they're coming in from the east.
Coming in from the east.
All right, next one.
Okay, we'll go down there.
Yep, you got it?
Yeah, I got him.
Dropping a pin. Northeast, close.
Quick, there's no time. Follow me in the name of liberty. No, this way, men.
Good, Gatling gun's doing its job.
Get some. New mag.
All right, I'll go over to here.
Citizens, okay. Here. To safety.
Calling in a resupply up top here.
All right, escorting more dirty legs.
Okay, I got mine over here.
Uh-oh.
Resupply here if you need it.
Okay. 13, 14, 15, 16. We need four more.
I think yours is up. I get it, man.
Yeah.
Hello, hello, Buzzbeak. Goes well, actually. Cam and I make a good team. We're getting ready to up the difficulty level after this mission set. All right, I think this will be it.
All right, you'll get three, and I just let another three out, so we should be good.
Well, I mean, on this one. He's a major, I knew him then. Described him to a T. He would have absolutely shared space if any of the stories grew up. Me, myself, or Cameron, Sean? We got it, man. I think this is it. All right.
Nice, nice.
All right,
nice.
Cam. We got 16 minutes. I say let's take out this bug hole, and then we'll DD Mao.
Yeah. Okay. And that never gets old. We're gonna take out this bug hole.
Oh, there's one right here.
Road.
Let's take this one out first. Right. Oh, dang, there's a ton of holes. Hold on. Oh God.
Walk off of these mines. Oh.
Sending down sentry.
Hold on, Cam. I'm gonna throw it to the right here.
Sending in an eagle. Unleashing democracy.
I hope that one.
Oh, there went my turret.
There goes the turret. All right, I'm just gonna.
Fire the
hole. Oh, you're down there. I almost just ruined your day.
Oh, dang it! I didn't get it. One more over here.
Yeah, got it. Gotta get around this corpse.
Nice. Okay. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Okay. Okay.
Cam,
yeah, stop off.
More hell diving. I feel like there's nothing we can't do.
How are we gonna? We're special. Cross
it's true,
the water?
Sean. Yeah. Super dupe. We can't. I mean, we can do shallow water, but we can't do. We can only swim for like a few feet before we die.
What's the AK-47 on? Is that just a gun?
Yeah. Was there an AK there? We got some grenades here.
Yeah. Oh, this is totally where we drown.
Oh, really?
I'm pretty sure.
Oh, dang it. Did we go the wrong way? Oh, no, no, no. That's a further. That's over here. We got to go over here.
We got to go. Oh, we got to go there?
Do you need ammo?
There?
Yes. Yep.
Okay.
We're going to patrol north near the base where we were at. I think we're going to have to take them. See if I can take him out.
Calling in an orbital strike.
Oh, I see what you're doing. Okay.
Got him. Oh, dang it.
Bug breach detected.
Danger close, danger close, danger close.
Oh!
There we go. Nice. I'll give us some space. Oh god, this is Bile Spewer!
Where? Oh, right there.
I was like, what is that thing shooting at? Nice, changing mags.
I got you.
Right on. Oh, nice. Clockwork. Wait, let me check and see if there's not a bomb inside this dude's body. Sometimes there is. Oh, is a flamer? I'll take it. Oh, yeah. Okay, so Cameron, this is a leftover nuclear bomb. So if you want to back up a little bit and shoot it, we can make it go off, which is awesome.
Nuclear bomb.
Yeah. I mean, it's like a 500 kilogram bomb. Do it, man.
That was it. Oh, my God. Damn. That was perfect. I was like, that was it.
It was like,
oh, sorry. That was awesome.
Oh, Chemo, you're right. That was a 1,000 kilogram bomb. My mistake.
Big boom.
I will send you to Jesus.
That was perfect.
That bomb will send you to Jesus. Those are great. Sometimes those will be smattered around, and there's certain projectors where you can call it in as well in order to blow up a base or whatever, but it has to be mission dependent. Yeah.
All right, I'm going to call it in.
Cam, I'm going to... I don't know where they're going to come from, but I'm going to throw... Yeah, there you go. There you go.
Maybe put it on a lower level, so that way if we're up here...
I'm going to put it right here on this slope. Calling down
a sentry. Yeah.
I'm gonna call down a guard dog so you can have one while we get out of here.
Yeah, that'd be nice. Just in case. Is that what that turret's called, a guard dog?
No, the guard dog is the thing floating around with me, the laser thing.
Yeah, the little turret.
Oh, thing. Well, yeah, but the turret thing is over here, the turret.
Yeah, the turret, but these are like...
Go for it.
I'm calling it in.
Using the military jargon. Cameron, I'm breakdancing.
Whoa, how'd you do that?
You just press the, just get in the prone and then you start rolling. There you go, yeah, there you go, get it,
yeah,
get it.
What's up, dog?
Oh God, they're here.
Oh, we're in the...
Danger close.
Danger close. Oh, bug hole opening right there. Let's see if I can toss her in.
Nice. Watch out, back up, back up. Nice.
Yeah, I mean, that's a big bunghole, so I'll throw a little strike that direction.
Nice. Watch out. Spewers. Nice. Brash tactics. Use them. Or die track. All he needs is a flat box. Cameron. Do the thing.
Nice. I got a spear coming. But is that what it's called?
Yeah, spear. Vile spear. There you go. Cover me while I move.
I got your cover, battle buddy.
America, a super Earth, super Earth.
It's 10 seconds. Where is she at? Good old landing. It's coming in. There it is.
All right, see if I can do a dramatic exit.
I have 30 seconds on mine.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
And go. Oh, I missed it. Missed it. Oh, little off. Little off. Dunkel. Go to the ship. It's light, I promise. Kills the pilot of Falcon 1.
Nice.
Hell, Aliens vibes? Totally. Aliens for sure. James Cameron Aliens. The action. Okay.
All right, that was a lot of fun.